Hey there! Are you frustrated with sluggish download speeds on your battle.net launcher, especially when it comes to Warzone? No worries, I've got your back. In this video, I'll guide you through some simple steps to turbocharge your download speed for Warzone and other games on battle.net. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Remove the download speed restriction from the battle.net launcher. To do this, open up the battle.net launcher from your desktop. Then click on the gear icon, select settings. Now navigate to the download tab. Scroll down and locate the download limits section. Untick all the boxes there and then click on done. Now check your download speed. Solution 2. Reset your network configuration settings. Start by clicking on the search icon, type in CMD and hit enter. Right click on the command prompt, choose run as administrator and click enter. Now enter netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Follow it up with ipconfig slash flushdns and hit enter. Afterwards, type ipconfig slash release and hit enter. Now input ipconfig slash renew and press enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll include these commands in the video description below. Finally, reboot your computer and check if you find a match. Solution 3. If the matchmaking struggle persists, try using an optimized DNS server. First, open command prompt. If you can't find it, simply type CMD in the search bar and command prompt will appear. Click on it. Now, type ping 1111 and press enter to get the ping details. Next, type ping 8888 and press enter. After finding the DNS with the lowest ping, go to settings and click on network and internet, then click on ethernet. Click on the edit button next to DNS server assignment, select manual, turn on IPv4 if it's off, then add the DNS server with the lowest ping in the preferred DNS box. For alternate DNS, type 1001 if using 1111 DNS or 8844 if using 8888. Click save and check if the issue is resolved. So there you have it, a handy guide to troubleshoot slow download speeds for Call of Duty Warzone or any other game on battle.net. If this video helped you out, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.